we expect in the
episode? Well, season two ended with Toby proposing marriage, singing a beautiful song, which was rehearsed, and I feel great about my singing. And then we find out that this one right here is already married. So we might or might not find out who she's married to. And we will see how strong this love really is.
How did you feel about that marriage twist?
I think for me, as an actor and just reading the script, it's like, oh, okay. Just because it was so unexpected. And I think it creates sort of, again, that obstacle between Toby and Happy. And again, that's something that's cool to play and explore.
But wouldn't it also be nice just to have a happy ending?
I mean, we want the show to last a little while.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But
a relationship.
Yeah, but I think, you know, even the best relationships in the world take a lot of work and a lot of challenge. And, you know, this show does such a great job of showing the very human, realistic side of relationships. And these characters are heightened versions, you know, of genius and having trouble fitting in the world. And something I love about the whole Toby Happy thing are these are people navigating completely unknown waters. And I assume that's what people are relating to with the show and why we've been able to stay on the air, is it's not just the action and the excitement and the mysteries of the week. These are very real people that we can relate to.
And your character really went through a lot of emotional turmoil during that last part. How did you handle that?
I mean, I've never before gotten on my knees and proposed marriage and then just had someone say, no. So, you know, when you're playing a scene like that, you just kind of go with it. And, I mean, God, doing Scorpion is, it's like going to the gym for an actor, because we get to do everything, and you don't have much time to think about it. You're doing a scene where you get to reject the marriage, go. You're doing a scene where you're about to die, go. You know, comedy, drama, action, suspense. And I think as an actor, I don't know about how you feel, but it's nice to not have to think too much about it. You just gotta go. So,
I think that's where like the spontaneity comes up and just the nuances and stuff. And I feel like that's kind of what the editors actually kind of use. It's like this surprises you.
Yeah, most of the stuff you wind up seeing is stuff that just happened on the spot. Not any lines or stuff, but acting.
Which of those aspects of the show do you enjoy? The humor, the action, the love,
depends on, like, I think that's, again, what's so great is that because you have the action, the relationship stuff, emotional stuff, it changes all the time, and so there's really doesn't feel like a routine, which is kind of nice. Yeah,
it's just, it's a real, I mean, I'm lucky to be on a TV show. But to be on a TV show where we're not doing the same thing every week, look, there's some things that are, you know, procedural like, but we'll do some action in the middle of the action. There's some romance moments in the middle of the suspense. I'm going to make some wise-ass joke. You know, it gets very emotional. You know, the stuff with Happy and Dad, the stuff amongst the group itself. It's, you know, we're not just like doing a sitcom where we're doing comedy all the time, and we're not doing a really dark show where it's really serious all the time. We really cover all our bases, and it's, I'm not just saying it, it's really lucky as an actor to get to do all those things. Yeah, just because, you know, you're trying to stop a nuclear bomb doesn't mean you're not going to make a joke. And just because you have a really troubled childhood doesn't mean you're not going to be silly sometimes. And as heightened as our reality is, I think the show works because there's a baseline of truth to the whole thing. And the truth comes from the characters.
I think the strength of the series is absolutely, almost like a family of the collective cast. I mean, has there been much in terms of like bonding in terms of between the lot of you and the
Yeah.
Is there many
it kind
cast?
Of-
barbecues? And
we don't have time. I mean, we're shooting every day, all day, and we just making the show bonds us, that we go through so much. And you know, we work incredibly long, difficult hours. Sometimes we get annoyed with each other. Sometimes we lean on each other, and you can't help just get very intimate and close in those situations.
Can you tease anything about the upcoming season? Have they told you anything, or do you know? Are you shooting?
Oh, you're looking at me like
I. Well, the only thing, like,
it's hard because
we left off like season two, where it's like there's these cliffhangers, and I mean, you know that Happy's married to someone else. That's all I can say.
We can tell you that we know. It's when we found out what it was, our jaws hit the floor. It's really exciting. And what I do know that I can tell you about the season is, you know, you're going to see a lot of characters interacting in ways that you hadn't before. There's different combinations, some really exciting storylines. You know what's not fair? The writers come up with all this stuff and then tell us about it, and then they go back and hide in their room and then send us out and have to tell you guys that we can't talk about it. But hopefully we can be here next year and recap all the fun stuff that happened.